go home and watch the honeybees.
I mean, think about it. If you were inside of a tree and there was a thunderstorm coming along, rocking and rolling, and the tree swinging and rolling and lightning and all that good stuff, you'd think the honeybees run away? No, they don't. That jar over the top of it. We're almost through. Dust falling down there, but that much can't help. Vacuum the dirt off. There's a quarter inch hole in there. this is it. This is the push. What? Yep, I can hear it right now. Well, almost. Cut through. It won't actually make it through. I'll have to cut the rest of it with the knife. That's it. This is where we hope they do not come out. Should I say? This is where they can come out. Real quick. That's why we're gonna do this. Real quick. I'm gonna try and grab these so they don't fall down. Little bitty possibility. We'll see how we can, what we can do. Hey there, little honeybee. Don't come out. Ooh, she wants to. Stay right there. Let's do a little quick cut. Vacuum that and hopefully not get any bees. Climbing up and dropping. They don't even know they got a new little spot. So we're gonna leave that one in the bottom, and there's quite a few that like to get that. But what I do know is they do prefer their little, well, they prefer all their food and everything right there, as you know, when you look at frames. But we're gonna give them a little helper, and let's see if we can get them up top. And they usually doesn't take too long. Hopefully it's gonna sit right there. Oh my, they can get out that little hole right there. Did I make it too big? Maybe? We're gonna find out. Real soon, folks, we'll find out. We'll lift it up in a little while and see how many bees are finding it. But here's a quick little look. Let's see who's coming in. Somebody's just sitting right there. Here comes one. She is running like the bowling alley never ends. Here's a couple more. They probably think that the thunderstorm's over. Folks, that's what they think. The thunderstorm's over. And this is all we're after right here. We got that on top. I need to clean my mess up here. But, see? They're going to start to get excited right away. Because they, now they know something's changed. And they're going to investigate it. Because they, are all scouting around right now, checking things out. Thanks for watching, folks. I appreciate all the subscribers. It's absolutely just amazing. Can't thank everyone enough. Peace out. Screwdriver, be right back.